My stream.
Everybody stream!
Stream wedding!
That would be funny if somebody could edit like pieces from everybody's stream into one video.
That would take a lot of editing.
It's Streamception.
Yeah.
A stream within a stream within a stream.
Oh no.
Streamception.
We're all fancied up. Demon Boys is, wants to come over. He's like, but do I need to be dressed to come over?
I was dressed like a bandit for yours, Minnie, so.
Yeah.
I say, come as you are.
Oh, I didn't realize Oni is actually hosting me. Oni?
Put it this way, if Miga was here, he'd probably be naked.
Where has Miga been?
Wasn't he invited to the wedding also?
Yeah, he was.
He's actually streaming right now. Someone go to his stream and yell at him.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Miga?
Yeah,
he's streaming right now.
Yeah, I asked if he won Emmys.
No, my stream got disconnected.
He's not gonna come. He just doesn't want to get into 14 right now.
Oh, it's alright.
I'll have it recorded. Like, he can watch it later.
There we go. Well, I got it with Kat. Now, who else is live streaming?
I'll be live streaming in just a minute.
Let me send my stream over Mumble.
I was invited to that as well. I need to go. I've never been to a wedding before.
Better hurry up.
Is there a divorce ceremony as well?
2 minutes left.
Okay, I am now live streaming.
Okay, I sent it.
Of course this is perfect music, Donnie! It's Jay-Z in Linkin Park, 99 problems, but a, Mel Dog ain't one.
My music is the wrong music for a wedding, but I don't feel like changing it.
Is anybody playing White Wedding?
I can.
My life to link to twitch.tv.
I think that might have been added.
Oh, has it been added?
Yeah, somebody put in there the White Wedding from Billy Idol, right?
Oh, I see, yep, Billy Idol's White Wedding, and I see Let's Get Married. Let's move those two to the top.
Where do I need to go again?
And Modern Love by Bowie. Oh my god.
Yeah, I put
we
that
should
one
be
back.
Able to get in.
Okay,
Hojo.
Thank you.
And do you have the invitation on you?
Yep. It's out of the chapel, right?
I'm in, yeah.
Oops.
Just talk to the person on the right at the top of the stairs.
I think I need
to
try
it first. Come, you'll see.
Jakar, are you ready?
Hey.
Give me 1 second. I actually have one person. That's
it's the
coming
ultimate
on right now.
You both have your rings or whatever it is that you're supposed to have on?
Yeah.
Oh, I got to put mine on.
Yeah.
What?
Make sure
what?
You have everything.
Come
and why
on.
Were you not carrying it with you, Jakari?
Where was your ring, Jakari?
Yeah.
No, it's on me.
You already failed, Jakari.
Now
failed.
It is. Now it is.
You saw nothing.
That's right. You didn't have it on.
Mm-hmm.
Give me 1 second, though. Humble. Okay, give me 1 second. I gotta bring this other person, teleport him here.
Hurry, 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 hurry.
I like this one. David Bowie's As the World Falls Down. Don't get me on a David Bowie kick.
You're in the central shout. Just follow. Oops, sorry. I was meant to talk in the other chat.
Okay, all right.
Don't think I didn't see that slap in chat, Yerma.
Alright, I'm in.
Alright,
well, everybody, I'm waiting, Jakari.
Everybody gather around the dancing Moogles and put your Moogle out and then start the S dance. Oh, yeah.
That Moogle train!
Was Godslayer Leo invited? Because he's standing out there and he just said something in chat that he wished he could come.
Aww.
Oh no!
Jakari, are you still out there?
Yeah, I'm still here. How many more invites do you have, Eden?
Got him, I got
him. Can you move one bedroom up with the other wedding song? Sure! One bedroom up, let's see here.
Imagine if you got enough Moogle minions together that spawned a giant King Moogle.
Can
a little more.
Can a person actually teleport to Eastrat if they haven't found the Ethernet yet, or no?
No, they can't.
Okay, I gotta walk them there.
Go to Gridania and go to the Lancer's Guild and out the gate, and then go to take the boat across to it.
Come on, guys, we can do better.
No problem.
Are they? What level are they?
They are level 8.
Oh, I don't know if they'll be able to take the boat then. I think the boat's level 10
or 15. It's not bad from Central.
15?
Yeah, I think you could just go to New Gridania and take Central Shroud all the way to the East Shroud. Of course, then you gotta get to the Bramble Patch.
Hojo, I can't disband party. It won't let me because we're inside of an instance. Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
you can leave, but you can't disband.
Oh, that's
it's Hotel California.
Oh, funny.
That book is so pretty. Your book, it's so pretty, and it matches that dress.
Eden, your live stream is all right, or
it keeps going out. It keeps going in and out. I may not be able to get the whole thing.
Aww.
Oh, no worries. I mean, I'm not the only one live streaming.
That's the good thing.
Yeah, there's at least 4 other people live streaming.
So am I, so you're good.
I'm gonna put this up. You guys are more than willing to add more to that multi-Twitch if you want to, but...
Sorry, where are you?
To multi-twitch.tv.
I'm actually walking a friend of mine towards the chapel.
I mean, you have 14 minutes, so...
Yeah. Oh, we already started it, right? So it's on the timer?
14 minutes and 20 seconds.
Okay. That should be good.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna try to stream this anymore. Like, it keeps just dying.
So, Kylie, you actually ended up getting a PS4?
Yep.
Much better than the PS3.
Sure is.
Since you can actually see everything.
And more people.
It is a big difference.
It's a huge difference from PS3
and
to PS4.
And of course you can stream now too. Although streaming Hojo's butt isn't exactly the best stream picture, but you know.
Yeah.
What? Are you kidding me? People would pay to see it.
We're giving it for free!
That's a lot of Moogles.
I can see it from here.
It's almost scary. It's like the birds, you know? You get too many in a room. That might be kind of dangerous.
When Moogles attack.
The what? The birds?
That's kind of what it reminds me. You get, you know, one or two by themselves is fine, but you get a whole flock of them.
Which version of the birds are you talking about? Are you talking about the original Alfred Hitchcock version of the birds? Because, that was...
Yeah, the Hitchcock one. That was scary.
That was pretty freaky.
Attack of the killer Moogles.
Don't get me started with that song. I will put that song on your stream again.
What song? What song?
Attack of the Killer Tomatoes.
Put it on, it's amazing. Is there a limit to how many of these things that'll dance together?
I don't know.
No idea. There's only one way to find out.
Three of them paired off. They're like, no, we got our own little clique.
See, they have cliques too.
Alright, that's about over with, so.
Almost there.
I should change it though and put the one odd one in there.
Eden, are you outside?
I'm dancing in front of the chapel waiting for you.
Okay. I feel bad now.
Making you cry, mate.
I'm counting every second.
Quick, it's not too late. Transfer servers.
It's a trap.
You gotta commence the ultimate ready check.
Who's got the delivery moogle?
That's mine.
Oh, man.
That's cute.
Show off.
So jelly.
There's no way he's able to keep that mail sack attached to him.
He's
when
trying.
He spends that much.
Hey, where's Cutie? Hey, Cutie, put yours up.
I don't have one.
What? You didn't get one? Oh, what? I thought you got one.
I did, but I gave it to Zoe.
Ah.
Aww.
Where's she at?
I don't know. Is she invited?
Yeah, mine?
I see you, Jukari.
I see you too.
We didn't get the chest piece about, ninja and there's like time. Two other. Oh, I hate when that happens here.
Oh, I never noticed this rug.
You never noticed this rug?
Yeah, it's got all the gods around the outside.
Oh, yeah.
I love that.
That needs to be an FC house thing.
Yep.
You can to the go forums. And give him an invite so you can go in.
To the forums!
they need an invite?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. There's Hojo and his skivvies!
Oh boy.
We're still missing a Rogan, but...
Oh, you're not missing a Rogan, but... There it is.
Yeah, where is that other
That's
slacker
a nice
rogue
in?
Alright, we're going in.
Are you ready?
You ready? 1 second.
This is why I say, are you ready?
Well, you got 9.5 minutes left.
Got 9 minutes, 20 seconds to think about it.
We're in.
Oh, that's it.
Run away.
I'm in.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Let's do it. Oh, we're in our dressing rooms. Okay.
Oh, yeah, you get your own rooms.
Oh, my room's nice.
This one's fancier.
Yeah, it's got me in it.
I'll go ahead and read this.
One minute.
Well, I'm already dressed up, so...
Wait, what am I selecting here? It's okay.
What happened?
Are you reading the thing?
Is that the male Makote dance?
The one where he swings his arm up and down?
I have no idea. Zankari's doing it.
Oh, yeah, yeah, probably. I don't know if he's actually unlocked the step dance yet.
Zoe's on her way.
Oh, yay! Hey, Zoe!
I told her to get off her lazy bum and log in.
Oh, yeah. This sent her an invite, I think. I hope.
7.5 minutes.
What is this? Let's Get Married by Jagged Edge.
My jam.
I'm pretty sure I've got the best wedding music playing.
And that is.
Ah, heck, all alone over there.
Hey, I feel like there needs to be like a sports announcer doing a play-by-play of all the last minute crazy stuff going on.
Oh, okay, those two Moogles over there thought they were too cool.
Be right back one second.
Uh-oh, second thoughts?
Uh-oh, I don't like that.
No. It just take like 40 seconds.
One,
two, three.
His little Lalafell heart can't take it.
Oh, he forgot their ring. I bet that's it.
Oh my god!
Oh.
Jakari.
Well, if he got in, then...
Oh yeah, then he should have the ring.
He should have everything.
So what does happen if they're not here when it starts?
Oh, yeah,
it'll be canceled and reset.
Oh.
Oh, what's this one? Yep, white wedding.
So the soulmate?
She's on her way. She's online.
Okay.
I think she can come in even if it started.
Yeah, you can come in anytime.
Because Mika made it into Bandit and Cutie's wedding when we were already in the chapel.
Yeah.
Dude, this dance is perfect for white dancing. Or white wedding.
white dancing, okay.
What are you saying about us?
Say we all dance like white girls.
And there's
a... It has a very Irish look to it.
White dancing.
And tomorrow is St. Patrick's Day.
So. What
oh my god, it is! There's a lot going on tomorrow.
Hey, make sure you wear green so you don't get pinched.
Dang it! I'm already wearing my green shirt. I don't know if I have any other green shirts.
Do you have a green necklace or some piece of jewelry that's green?
I'm sure I could do something. Green.
Paint your nails green.
I don't have any green nail polish.
Is celery on your collar?
I'll put green hair on my Makote.
Wait, I don't think we have any celery.
Might be a problem.
That's what we should do. All of us put green hair on our characters tomorrow.
Problem.
Mm. Oh my god.
Can I just dye a hat green?
I'll summon my Cactuar. How's that?
That works.
The Nazi Cactuar?
Good.
Three minutes.
Will it go in the center of all the Moogles and try and thousand needles of Moogles?
That'd be really cute if he did like a little thousand needles emote. It's like 10 needles or something.
Oh, 3 minutes left.
Jakari, what did you pick?
Is Zoe here yet?
Yep, yeah. Zoe's here.
Yep.
Yep, Zoe's here.
I picked my own, so you could do your partner.
I don't think she's in Mumble, though.
Oh, God, oh, there we go.
Oh, yay.
It started.
I call front row, aisle seat.
Here we go.
I call last row.
I call the seat over here. Oh, wait, there's more seats. Oh, I didn't even notice that.
I can't sit in the water. You kidding me?
Oh, I was about to leave the chapel by mistake.
Oh, God. There's
something you want to tell me. You keep saying you have to be right back.
I'm glad Sunny's not here, though.
Two more seats on this row.
So Sunny should be here. I mean, is he AFK or?
He's unmuted now. Let me go see.
All right.
Oh, but I don't know if he can make it.
Don't
all the
you
way
dare
down
leave.
Here.
Nah, Merrick, he might not be able to.
General chat.
Oh, Merrick went up there.
Okay.
Yeah, none of us can leave now. He'd have to be escorted by someone else. I remember. Yeah, you did send him an invite, I think.
I did.
Merrick Hashem entered channel.
He says he doesn't know if he's gonna make it. He's got to do some stuff.
Oh, okay. All right.
The Cactuar and that Kid Rigora look like the kid that you see at a wedding that keep running around.
Where do I ring the bell?
I'm actually thinking of things. I don't see it in here.
Is it in the duty finder area?
My cheer echoes.
I don't see anything in my end.
Tiger, you have something growing out of you?
Minnie, where's the bell? Where does, I know what where's it's the at. Bell that they have to ring?
It's in their inventory.
Bell? Oh, inventory.
I think it's in key items.
Or you can see it in the quest log as well.
Oh, okay.
Death entered channel.
Hey, Death.
Hey, Death.
Yeah, it took me a while to find the bell, too.
It's in the inventory.
Yeah, I can't stick around very long because I do have rides soon, but yeah, I'm here.
No problem.
That's okay, Zoe. Hey, Captain Comedy.
Are we all set?
No. I don't see anything on my end. I still.
You don't have it. Jakari, I have it.
Oh, go ahead and ring it.
Okay, now I have to wait on you, though. It says.
Oh, okay, now I see it. It's so small.
Ring, ring, ring.
Oh, it's so pretty.
And he's about to fall asleep. I just know it.
Not.
I like that, ladies and gentlemen, and those who may not fall into that category.
Need more wedding-friendly music.
Ah, here it goes.
Here we go.
I was born. Wedding music.
What's the point of no return?
No cold feet, right?
It looks extremely, like, it looks extremely nice.
Should have washed your face first, Jakari.
This is not good wedding music. I like Ozzy Osbourne, but
Are you talking about your stream, Andy?
Yeah.
That's okay, my stream has good wedding music.
Here, we'll go with that one.
Yeah, I totally gave up streaming. I'm done. I can't stream this today.
Aww.
Yeah. It's all good.
It's okay.
Oh, it's okay, Zenkari. He feels embarrassed because he has no formal outfit.
Oh no, it's okay.
Oh, it's okay.
Alright.
Hooray! Oh, wait a minute. Moogle stuff.
I have a Moogle.
Cutie, I'm telling on you. Good luck on your race.
For what? Jinx.
You were sitting in Tiger's lap. Don't think I didn't see that.
What's wrong with sitting with Tiger?
You got a waifu.
So I'm not allowed to sit with Tiger?
I told you would get in trouble one day.
What do you mean one day? He's always in trouble.
What if other little Millifels were snuggled in Bandit's lap?
All right, we shall proceed.
Nom nom nom.
That's
okay. That's cute. Cutie's full-time got job getting in trouble for flirting, Zoe says. Alrighty, Jinx.
Did you ring the bell? Sorry?
Yeah, I did. I'm just waiting for your...
Oh, I need to do it.
But you're... Yeah.
He's lying, he's scared.
I'm like, why isn't it going?
Run for it!
Yes. Run, I can't run.
Better Daniel. Not run.
Look at that! That's so shameful. The groom is trying to run away.
Isn't it the bride who usually gets the cold feet?
Oh yeah,
that's right? True.
That is true.
Let me read this.
There you go.
Oh my god! I don't think this is more appropriate. It's playing, what is this again? The final countdown?
Okay.
Well, it is the final countdown. Cat, our characters look like they're just staring off into space.
Exactly what I was thinking of for a good music or song. Well, we'll keep the final countdown, why not?
Jakari's already trying to jump off the stage. Like, let me out of here!
Countdown of Jukari's freedom.
And with that, all that remains now is to seal the pact!
You're in for it now.
Nice way to put it.
I'm gonna actually add that one to the top.
I didn't see the ring exchange, though.
That's what's happening now.
That's what's happening now, yeah.
Alright. Yes. Skipping final countdown for.
This is it.
Thank you.
I'm actually really sad that no one's watching my live stream because the music I'm playing is perfect for what's going on right now.
I just played it good. I think it's a good song anyway. Pure beat me to it, but.
I just noticed that Jakar's got cat eyes.
Why, thank you.
Cute cat eyes.
Look at that rock.
That's big.
That's some bling bling.
Mm-hmm. I must have overdid it when I crafted.
I'm not complaining.
Oh, you overachiever, you.
That beard.
Oh, nothing.
Gloves.
And it disappeared.
The look on your face. Yeah.
Wait, I didn't even see the ring.
Goodness.
Where is your ring? Where'd it go?
It's under the gloves.
It's because he's wearing gloves.
The look on his face, though, was like, seriously? Nothing?
Like, I want to call later.
Oh.
Note to self.
Not the gloves.
Gloves.
Just the glove.
And this is the power I have to run off to TeamSpeak to do raid, so good luck.
See you later.
Thank you, Dev.
See you.
See you.
Good luck.
Just because.
I believe I can fly.
I know the music went perfect with that. I was playing Tsuteki de Nei with it, and it got all quiet. It went to the quiet part right when you guys kissed.
I gotta hear that after.
I'll have to. I gotta make sure I highlight this live stream. Oh, you know what?
Nice.
I think I didn't bring any fireworks. That's so unlike me. Oh, wait, no, I got Meteor Storm. Are we all gathering now?
I can't get off the stage just yet, though.
Why are you in a hurry?
Are you mean
I'm taking my time.
We gotta talk about this later.
So where's the honeymoon?
Golden saucer.
Chuckable races.
Perfect
all
place.
Day, every day.
It's either that or World of Darkness.
They can have wedding goodness. Ceremonies there at the Golden Saucer, just like they do in Vegas.
Yeah, that'd be pretty awesome.
Get married by a cactuar dressed like Elvis.
Good music trip.
Had to get that nostalgic feel.
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh, we can go on the stage now.
Oh, hey.
Where do you guys want a picture?
In the middle's good. Right here.
Right on the stairs or right above the stairs?
Actually,
everywhere.
Just take a picture everywhere.
Yeah, take a picture where you're standing. If you happen to catch a few people in the picture, congratulations.
And we should get up home.
Oh wait, which song do you have playing, by the way?
Wait, I can't remember.
Forgot the name, but you know how the market boards were back in 1.0?
I'm gonna pause this for a second. Oh, this one. Okay, I wanted to know which one you had. So, as per usual, Lala's in the front.
Mm-hmm. Right here.
Yeah. One thing I really, really miss about ArcAge is that you could detach the camera and position it anywhere you wanted.
Yeah.
So I accidentally got my camera behind. Behind the wall, and I'm looking at us through the circle.
Alright, keep it that way. I have to see this on your stream.
There we go.
If I can lower it a little more. Oh!
There's too many friends streaming right now. Oh, nice.
I'm kind of glad mine doesn't work now.
Wait, Jakari, target her again? He's not looking
there. Up. Oh, there, where are you looking?
Yeah, where are you looking, boy?
Hey, now.
Wedding's not over yet.
Looking the other way.
More patient, jeez.
Amiga, enter channel. Amiga!
It's Amiga!
Amiga!
Hey, Amiga!
Hey, Amiga.
Ew. I love that cactus that's running around.
Ah, I can't get an angle.
I know, all of mine are awkward angles.
Who's that back there? That is Riku, he should move up. Riku should move up next to Blue. You can barely see him back there.
You see a UFO up there or something, Mindy?
Oh, welcome back, demon boys. What?
So do you see a UFO up there or something?
I clicked into the sky.
Look at that.
I have no idea. Oh, you know what? I think I accidentally hit pause break. Just to look at the camera when I had it angled a certain way.
Oh.
We don't see those, though.
Oh wait, yeah. Then I don't know what I was targeting.
Jakari, look at me.
There we go. Now I'm looking.
Oh, there we go.
There we go.
That's a cute picture.
That cheer.
Don't fall over, Jakari. And you weren't supposed to start drinking until after the wedding.
That's how we stay calm for the whole ceremony.
I think I wanna marry you. I should be able to buy more of those, right?
What?
Is that your last one?
No!
Oh! I thought I caught on fire for a second.
You know the... Nah, Ryoshira, I'm not crying. You know the meteor fireworks? I went to use one and accidentally went to accidentally hit discard.
How do you hit discard?
And then even though it had the little extra pop-up window, I wasn't really thinking and hit yes. And bye bye, there went all my prisms.
Oh, that's too bad.
Aww. I think I can get some more. Nah, it's okay. Aww.
It's funny because it echoes.
This is a good request, Zoe. Minnie, keep targeting! Stop targeting stuff, Minnie!
Oh, I think I got the perfect shot right there.
I didn't.
Hey, save that for the hotel.
I think I got a good shot.
To the hotel!
That's running all over the place.
No, I'm just kidding.
Everybody right. Go back to the free company house for a while.
Yeah.
Now you have to try and carry down the aisle.
That should be fun.
We believe in you.
A lot of MMOs actually have weddings, Rishra.
Not like this.
I know 11 had a wedding system.
You should pay real money for that one too.
No. Just had to spend a lot of time.
Wasn't it a lot of Gil as well?
I don't remember. Know about it being Gil, but I remember like you had to get somebody to sponsor you because I sponsored a friend of mine and his friend.
So, somebody do a holy in the middle. There we go.
Oh, nice. Got a screenshot right there. Uh-huh.
Never got the lottery.
Kill the whole wedding party.
I think about it. I can't give any other MMOs that had the wedding system. What other ones did? This can't be the only one.
No, World of Warcraft has it, but like I said, it's not like this.
I think this is the fanciest one.
No, I don't think they did. Rift might have.
Yeah, I was thinking that too. I thought I remember Rift having one, but...
Like, I thought this was more common, and then I actually stopped and thought about it.
I'm pretty sure Rift had it.
Well, that's what I was saying. Like, I don't know of any of them that's had weddings like this. Like, an actual ceremony like this.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I don't think I've seen anything quite like this.
I think... Final Fantasy 14 does.
Oh, yeah. Final Fantasy 14 does.
Sure.
It's almost
maybe.
Identical, yeah. I think.
I think they copied this one.
I love the way you do it, Merrick. With your little champagne bottle.
So...
That's actually one of the most... Oh, sorry.
Oh, I was going to say, the first MMOs to have weddings. World of Warcraft, RuneScape... People's Story, Ragnarok Online, and Lord of the Rings Online.
So it is more common.
Okay, yeah, Pure just mentioned Ragnarok Online and Mabinogi. Never heard of Mabinogi. very cute, though. Yeah, I got born of a Rift as well.
Rift was a decent game.
Never played but... it. Looks good, just never played it.
Never played it.
Yeah.
Looks like somebody's streaming Final Fantasy 15 demo.
Do this one though.
Get mine tomorrow.
That was quick.
Same.
Nice.
So excited.
You know you can't play it.
Can't play it.
I just couldn't bring myself to buy Type-0 just for the demo.
Not a wedding song, but I still love this song.
So what happens in here now? I just get kicked out in 8 minutes?
No, there's still one more.
Actually, what they could do is they could bring their bells if they wanted to.
Yeah, there's still the exit.
That would just ultimately end the ceremony.
Do you guys want a picture down here? Like, have you been out here?
Yeah, it's really pretty down here.
Not just yet.
There's a little cactuar chasing you.
Ooh, hold on.
So pretty.
I found my new computer screen.
Oh, you know I wouldn't plan a red wedding. Funny.
It's not gonna be red. I don't want to get married now.
It's gonna be pink, of course.
Hey, Cannonball!
I got Christian. Thanks for the follow. I appreciate it.
Yeah, better be pink. Swimming. I want pink and orange.
Let me go swimming.
I'm just like a gazebo over here.
Get a couple of pictures over here.
Oh, Minnie's over there.
Might as well get someone a Hojo.
I mean, yeah, why not, right?
So we have the guys over here and the girls over there, and just take the pictures that way first.
All the groomsmen and bridesmaids. Wait, I'm a female Makote.
I'm all the way over here.
Go all the way over there.
He's on the east side.
Other side, other way.
Okay. Right over here. That chocobo.
It's just bouncing along.
You can do it, that chocobo.
I'm so short.
I was gonna say, Minnie, you should be up there.
Oh, wait. Although, I don't think I have... Oh, well, there's this one.
Got some good ones already.
Me too.
Yeah, what we should do is one with all boys and one with all girls.
That's what we were doing.
And then I got here. Wait, let me move.
Oh.
I had to be in every picture.
Out of the picture, the bride.
Somebody has to tell Umble to get out of the picture, too.
It's Umble and Lara.
Yeah.
I get Minnie
she's
out
standing
too.
Way in the back here.
But I am a boy.
No. I do not accept your character as me.
Your old boy.
Can Riku just casually walking up there. Apparently Donnie
doesn't want to be in it.
It's still good.
Ooh, we got a skirt of healing? Nice. Ooh, what's this song? Golden it's Feathers.
We should call ourselves the Chuckle Bros.
I like when people come up.
With Final Fantasy 15.
Give the ladies a turn now.
Should we all wave?
Oh, well.
That's a good idea.
I'm down for it, so.
You guys keep going back and forth.
Alright.
Alright,
Ojo, we know you're trying to get your butt in the picture. Oh, come on.
Oh.
I hate my wave, though. It's terrible.
There you go.
So we switch. We've got less than 3 minutes.
Yeah. All right, time for the ladies. Ooh, I can get some good range shots this time. Oh, we just got a no follow. Thank you very much, Captain Comedy. Oh. Yeah, Captain Comedy. Oh, look at the ladies looking all so pretty. No, God.
White or black?
No follows.
Hope I'm not in the screenshot. I'm just getting some screenshots.
It's not you. It's just actually your minions in the way.
Oh, sorry. I'll put my monkey away. Monkey! How are you? There you are.
Oh, got some good shots.
Just let me know if I'm in the way or anything.
You're putting your what away? I'm putting my monkey away. My monkey lives in the way. Little monkey. That's the monkey. Right there.
It's so cute.
Wait, I can see forest. Are we outside somehow?
What?
Oh yeah, well, it's open on the back over there.
Yeah, this is like the back portion of the church.
I never noticed that.
Honestly, I never did either. I always thought it was interior. And then you know, you spotted those trees.
Dive in.
Hey, photo bob. Photo bob.
Aw, I can't go fishing.
Fishing at a wedding.
Perfect photo.
Oh. The wedding singer.
Well, more seconds.
Five,
God, the
four,
just got
punched. Three, two, one.
Hey, bro.
All right, that's actually all time to
stop. I'm paying to inform you that it is, as the Jolly and Gamers put, closing time.
She owns half your stuff now.
So we can stay?
She cannot stay here. Boys.
I didn't want to stay anyways, gosh.
There we go. Then. Even though the wedding singer is a good one, I need to do this.
Your eyes freaked me out, Jakari.
That beard freaks me out.
Oh, I see that.
I think it's the combination.
Every time I see that beard, all I can think of is Lady in Mulan.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. I remember that video. I didn't think about that, but now I'm thinking about that.
So did everybody see themselves at the end, or did you see me?
Yeah, everybody sees themselves.
Oh. I hope everybody was looking at me.
You weren't the one walking down the aisle?
I am the aisle.
Yay, Chocobo!
You take up the whole aisle.
That's what I said.
Chocobo.
And they lived happily ever after.
The end.
Aw, oh, you guys are so cute.
She owns half that chocobo.
Thank you.
It was all for the chocobo.
So what's gonna happen if you end up divorcing?
I keep the chocobo. I keep the chocobo. Of course.
Yeah. Of course you would.
Yep.
Don't you both get one though?
It was day. It was just day.
Wow, that was fast.
we just ended up having too much fun.
It took 8 hours to walk from here to the doors over there.
Yeah.
It's quite a large chapel.
Oh, look. I got another demon box.
Yay, minion.
Twice in a row.
Hooray, another demon box.
I always feel so guilty when I have to toss them. Like when they don't let me do anything with them.
I know.
It's like, can't you just let me use it and then it'll all be the same one, but I won't feel so bad.
How much? Yay.
How much did it cost? Wait. What do you mean? Reassure? You can actually do a wedding for free, you just don't get a chocobo. And minions.
Where is our chocobo?
Be free after
being turn it in.
What did you do with the chocobo?
You have to turn it in down here.
I kind of actually, you know, wanted to cook it, so I did, you know.
Oh, made some I'm hungry. Oh no. The sky is really pretty right now.
Gotta have something to eat at the reception, right?
We could take some. No. But,
guys, you know, I know.
That'll be really big.
Hey, it'll feed everyone.
Come back and do some screenshots.
Oh, it is gorgeous.
Oh, everyone on their ponies.
Oh yeah.
What are you talking about? Our ponies?
Special ponies?
The white pony? No, not special ponies.
Oh, there's Lucia. Oh.
Oh, you mean the white mage one?
Where's the chocobo? Oh, I got the Eternity Cake.
That's a big unicorn.
And wings.
That's a big lion. This is a tiny horse compared to that lion. Oh, if you pay for it, okay. There's two different weddings you can have? Oh, wait, let me get, okay, I'll get my-
There's three.
Three different weddings you can
have. Free, gold, and platinum.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
accessible.
There's got something it. Wrong with that unicorn.
It being your inventory.
Oh, the sun's coming out and it looks so nice.
Oh, we should have the sunrise behind us. Where is it?
Hop on.
Got it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
Hop on.
Keep getting distracted. As for the wedding
can
costs,
two people get on the same chocobo?
Yeah, right click and say ride papillion.
Mm-hmm. It has to be the two-seater tour, though.
Got it.
Woohoo! So it's,
they have to be in your party member.
So there's the one wedding, what, $10 each?
Yeah, there's $10
and then another
$20.
Then there's one that's $20 each. Okay, I getcha.
That was $30
style. Each. Is it 20?
Yes, we are.
We should have got a wedding lion.
That'd be wedding lion? Cool.
That would have been cool.
I need a bigger bird. Is this thing bigger than mine?
Yeah, it's I think this is Run of Power Music. I don't remember for sure.
How do I get off this thing?
You don't.
You'll never get off your chocobo again.
It is bigger than mine.
I guess it would hurt to fall off of this chocobo.
It probably would.
I'm not happy about that.
Uh-oh.
I think I took too many pictures.
So, you became one with the chocobo?
No.
No, the chocobo became one with him.
It probably did.
Oh my goodness.
Bouncy, bouncy. Just, I don't want to fall off.
No, you won't.
We need to do the wave.
Oh, that's impossible.
Can we do
with
it? We can do it. Oh yeah, my God. We can totally do it.
Yeah, which side is starting?
Yeah, which side?
To the right or left?
On the left.
Let's start from Godslayer. Oh, then that would be okay. So after Lair would be Scarlet.
Yep.
Then Yurimon. Then Vinny.
Merrick.
Too bad that everybody's in Mumble.
Yeah.
I know.
Oh, yeah.
That's Cat.
Sorry, I was typing.
We're so awesome at this.
So, shall we restart?
Okay, yeah, let's try one more time. Come on, we can do this, guys.
There, I waved.
We can do it.
So, I jump after it. Cutie. I got it.
Not that wave.
Different wave.
I think it went backwards.
We're so bad at
it! This is total fail.
Is Cutie away?
It's like only one half is doing it.
Hey, popcorn bunch.
Yeah!
Popcorn jump!
We can do popcorn.
Did Cutie fall asleep again?
I'm wondering.
Well, it is 10 o'clock for him.
It's 12 for me right now.
Level 2 here.
Yeah, I'm actually going to take off.
Yep.
Yes, have a good night.
Have a good night, Ojo.
Thanks for coming, Ojo.
Good night. Yeah.
Thanks for getting married.
I already know.
Just remember, she wants half your stuff now.
That's not true. That's not until the divorce. Now the share.
That's what he thinks.
Alright, we're falling off a cliff. I'm sorry.
What the heck?
No, don't do it! You have so much to live for! Let me hurry to your aid!
How can I get off of this thing?
I'm we're hurrying!
Perfect way to end with my stream.
I'm running as fast
I'm kidding,
as I
I'm kidding.
Can!
Okay, night everyone.
Good night.
Good night. Thanks for coming.
Stop the
good night, Captain. Nighty-night, Captain Comedy.
I forgot how to close Paul's Mumble. Oh wait.
Game.